think that's possible because by default, Apple and Google make all of their mapping data publicly available to their entire user base. Whereas what we do is we provide the flexibility for a building owner to decide who actually gets access to that data and make it private.
But with your City of London map and the other around the world cities, you want to crowdsource that information. So that's public, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Google and Apple can start doing that.
Yeah, so I think the key thing there is that we find that our maps tend to be more engaging because we're really from a game development background.
You just think your maps look better than Apple and Google, basically. It's okay, you can say yes.
Absolutely.